You find judges and princes of 10, of 100, and he says they have to be wise and son of bitter and hate money. So Moshe Rabbeinu found everything, but people who hate money he didn't find. So here comes the Kotzke twist. He says, for money you can find it also.
It's warmer here.
The owner, a 38-year-old man from Georgia, who was staying at Bali's hotel.
He couldn't thank me enough. Gave me $2,000 right there and told me to take the rest of the week off.
The man also invited Hacker to be his guest. So together, they gambled with the high rollers and dined on lobster tails, which Hacker had never tasted before. Later, he was treated to shopping and a show with Engelbert Humperdinck. With all that cash, David Hacker could have lived lavishly. Instead, he chose to do the right thing. Harlan Chang, NBC News, Los Angeles.
It is now 8:06. Let's go back to Matt and Katie. Nice story.
It is a nice story. Richard found my coat.
Yeah.